I always thought the greatest thing that happened to me was being born a Rayburn.
45 years ago this weekend, me and my Sally opened the doors to this place. I'd like to say a few words about my kids. There's Meg, Kevin, John, and last but not least is Danny. The one who got away, you might say. It's never worked out with you being here, has it?
And your son.
Bad things follow you around, don't they?
Dad!
And now that Dad's gone, you should come home. Be part of the family business.
Birdsey, what the hell are you doing here, man?
No good will come of this.
You know what? People can change.
People can change. He can't.
Kevin, there's a lot of shit we're kids that you don't know anything about. He's been through enough.
What does he mean, been through?
Sarah, Danny killed our sister.
He did not kill her. I remember Sarah drowned.
After Sarah died, I've been saying sorry my whole life.
There's something off about him, John.
Your life's not always going to be this perfect, you know? Things happen to people.
What's going on, Danny?
I've got what's mine. Do what I gotta do. I'll be in touch.
DEA's building a case against Lowry.
I think he's doing more than dealing drugs. Victim's father ID'd him as accepting money for human trafficking.
Hey, yo, Carlos. My sister put her ass on the line for you. Maybe we can help each other out.
Danny's been running drugs through the inn.
We'll move this shit tomorrow.
Why is he doing this?
Danny owes money to people.
If the DEA finds drugs on the property, they're gonna seize the business.
He's trying to hurt us. This is personal now. We cannot report this.
If there's nothing in that shed, then we have nothing to worry about.
What did you do with it all?
It's in Miami.
And I got bigger problems than the DEA.
What happened tonight?
Guy tried to kill me.
You're done. Okay, you need to get the fuck out of here, right?
Yeah.
Quiet! Okay, clearly I'm in danger, but since I used the inn to bring the drugs through, now you're all in danger.
Danny turned us into that family you don't want to be.
What are you gonna do about Danny, John?
Huh?
He made a mistake.
You gonna do something? All right, fine, Kevin. No more fucking talk.
He made a big mistake. When is this gonna end?
I told you. Your life's not always gonna be so perfect.
We have to get rid of him. No body, no crime.
I think John's giving up on Danny.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to find him.
Your children are lying to you.
We did what we needed to do. Take that job in New York. You two need to get on with your lives. You deserve to be happy.
Are you John?
I help you.
Danny Rayburn was your brother, right?
That's right.
He was my dad.